Continually over our area right now, but a lot of our area is still dealing with the impacts of the recent winter storms. This is a building at the Church of Christ in Chester that actually collapsed from the heavy snow. I mean, if you're looking around the building right now, you can see portions of the building completely destroyed while others have large cracks in the walls. CAL FIRE says that no one was inside when it collapsed yesterday from all the snow on the roof.